certainly I see a lot of patients also who have lost a dramatic amount of weight. Some have lost this on their own through diet and exercise. Some have also undergone bariatric surgery. And it's amazing to see what some of these patients have accomplished with their weight loss. But so many times I hear from these patients that despite all this weight loss, they are still not happy with some of the contours. You know, they are left with excess skin in certain areas like the abdomen, or maybe this excess skin in the arms or in the thigh area. And so fortunately we have some very effective treatments like tummy tuck or body lift or breast lift or thigh lifts or arm lifts, also known as brachioplasty, that we can offer patients here.
I wanted plastic surgery because I had 3 children and I had like fluctuations in my weight over the years, up and down, and it really did a number on my skin. So the skin in my abdomen and my breasts were deflated from having children.
We tried to hide the incisions as best possible, but really through these incisions we can help patients come full circle with their weight loss. And really to see them, you know, transform their shape with these procedures is really rewarding. It helps them be more active as well by getting rid of a lot of that excess skin. It helps them wear clothes better. These are great operations.
It was definitely a boost in my personal relationship with my husband. He's very happy. And I just feel better. I feel better about myself. I feel confident now that I can wear clothes that I would have never probably worn before. So, and feel comfortable in like the way my jeans fit me and the way my shirts fit me. Huge difference.